Blood types explained. Blood is a remarkable fluid that sustains life by transporting essential substances, such as oxygen and nutrients, to every part of our body. While all human blood serves the same vital purpose, it is not identical. Blood types, classified by the ABO and Rh blood group systems, play a crucial role in various aspects of healthcare, from blood transfusions to pregnancy management. The ABO blood group system. The ABO blood group system, discovered by Austrian immunologist Karl Landsteiner in 1900, is the most well-known and widely used classification for human blood types. It is based on the presence or absence of specific antigens on the surface of red blood cells. The four main blood types within the ABO system are A, B, AB and O. 1. Blood type A. Individuals with blood type A possess antigen A on their red blood cells and B antibodies in their plasma. This means their immune system recognizes antigen B as a foreign substance. 2. Blood type B. People with blood type B exhibit antigen B on their red blood cells and A antibodies in their plasma, indicating their immune system recognizes antigen A as foreign. 3. Blood type AB. Individuals with blood type AB have both antigen A and antigen B on their red blood cells, but they have no A or B antibodies in their plasma. This unique blood type is considered the universal recipient, as they can receive blood from any other blood type. 4. Blood type O. People with blood type O do not possess antigen A or antigen B on their red blood cells, but they have both A and B antibodies in their plasma. This makes blood type O the universal donor, as they can donate blood to any other blood type. The Rh blood group system. Rh positive and Rh negative. In addition to the ABO blood group system, blood types are further classified based on the presence or absence of the Rh factor, also known as the Rh antigen. The Rh factor is another antigen that can be present on the surface of red blood cells, and it is denoted as either Rh positive or Rh negative. 1. Rh positive. Individuals with Rh positive blood have the Rh factor present on their red blood cells. 2. Rh negative. People with Rh negative blood lack the Rh factor on their red blood cells. The combination of the ABO blood group and the Rh factor determines an individual's complete blood type. For example, someone with blood type A and Rh positive would have the blood type A positive. Inheritance of blood types. Blood type inheritance is determined by genetic factors. Each person inherits one ABO gene from each parent, resulting in various possible combinations that dictate blood type. Blood type A. Inherited A gene from one parent and O gene from the other. AO. Blood type B. Inherited B gene from one parent and O gene from the other. BO. Blood type AB. Inherited A gene from one parent and B gene from the other. AB. Blood type O. Inherited O gene from both parents. OO. Similarly, the Rh factor is inherited, with individuals having either one Rh positive gene, if they are Rh positive, or two Rh negative genes, if they are Rh negative. Significance in healthcare. Understanding an individual's blood type is of paramount importance in various medical scenarios. 1. Blood transfusions. Blood type compatibility is crucial in blood transfusions to prevent life-threatening reactions caused by blood incompatibility. Before administering a blood transfusion, medical professionals must ensure that the donor's blood type is compatible with the recipient's. 2. Organ transplants. Blood type compatibility is a critical consideration in organ transplantation to minimize the risk of organ rejection. Matching the donor's and recipient's blood types is essential for a successful organ transplant. 3. Pregnancy and Rh factor. During pregnancy, the Rh factor, positive or negative, of the blood type becomes crucial. Rh incompatibility between the mother and the fetus can lead to hemolytic disease of the newborn, a severe condition that can cause anemia and jaundice in the baby. 4. Emergency medical care. In emergency situations where a patient is experiencing significant blood loss or trauma, knowing the individual's blood type is vital for administering the right blood type during transfusions promptly. Blood type and compatibility. When it comes to blood transfusions, ensuring blood type compatibility is essential. The general rule is that individuals with Rh positive blood can receive both Rh positive and Rh negative blood, while those with Rh negative blood should only receive Rh negative blood. However, blood type compatibility extends beyond just the Rh factor. For example, individuals with blood type A can safely receive blood from type A or O donors, but not from type B or AB donors. Blood type and universal donors, recipients. As mentioned earlier, individuals with blood type O are considered universal donors because their blood lacks A or B antigens, making it compatible with all blood types. On the other hand, individuals with blood type AB are considered universal recipients because they can receive blood from donors of any blood type, as their plasma lacks A or B antibodies. Blood type and pregnancy. The Rh factor becomes especially crucial during pregnancy. If an Rh-negative mother is carrying an Rh-positive baby, there is a risk of Rh incompatibility. During pregnancy or delivery, some of the baby's blood may enter the mother's bloodstream, causing her immune system to produce antibodies against the Rh factor. In subsequent pregnancies with Rh-positive babies, these antibodies may attack the baby's red blood cells, leading to hemolytic disease of the newborn. To prevent this, Rh-negative pregnant women may receive Rh immunoglobulin, RHIG, to prevent the development of these antibodies. Blood type and personality traits. Myth or reality? Over the years, certain cultures, particularly in Japan and South Korea, have propagated the idea that blood types may influence an individual's personality traits. This belief, known as the blood type personality theory, suggests that each blood type is associated with specific characteristics. For instance, individuals with blood type A are often described as organized and sensitive, while those with blood type B are seen as creative and outgoing. Blood type AB individuals are considered rational and adaptable, while those with blood type O are thought to be confident and assertive. However, it is crucial to recognize that the blood type personality theory lacks robust scientific evidence. Personality traits are complex and influenced by a myriad of factors, including genetics, upbringing, culture, and individual experiences. Blood type and disease susceptibility. Research has also explored the potential links between blood type and disease susceptibility. Some studies have suggested that certain blood types may be associated with a higher or lower risk of developing specific medical conditions. For example, individuals with blood type A may have a slightly increased risk of developing heart disease, while those with blood type O may have a reduced risk of developing pancreatic cancer. However, these associations are often modest and do not imply a cause and effect relationship. More research is needed to establish concrete connections between blood types and disease susceptibility. Conclusion. In conclusion, understanding blood types is fundamental in healthcare, with implications ranging from blood transfusions and organ transplants to pregnancy management. The ABO and Rh blood group systems classify individuals into different blood types, each with unique characteristics and compatibility considerations. Blood type compatibility is essential to ensure safe and successful medical interventions, making blood donation and blood transfusion practices critical in emergency medical care. While the blood type personality theory is popular in some cultures, scientific evidence to support these claims is lacking. Additionally, while some studies have explored associations between blood type and disease susceptibility, the evidence remains inconclusive and requires further investigation. The ABO and Rh blood group systems, groundbreaking discoveries by Karl Landsteiner and others, continue to play a vital role in modern medicine, saving lives and shaping medical practices worldwide. As we deepen our understanding of blood types, we gain invaluable insights into the complexity of human biology and the delicate interplay between our immune systems and medical interventions. Embracing the diversity of blood types, we celebrate the wonder of life and the collective efforts of medical professionals to ensure the best possible outcomes for patients globally. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.